That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again. Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
We will do everything we can to accommodate you tonight. Trust me. Nothing good for yourself. If you cross the bridge now...
What do you mean, Colonel?
No, 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 no.
I'm going to go to the house.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
You can't go inside without removing your shoes.
I know. I just wanted to look at the mandapam.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay. No thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. They hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal. Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Move, let's go! He's in here!
What are you doing?
No!
I've done nothing wrong!
Damn spies.
What? Hey! No. Don't be
Shut
stupid,
up.
Lady! Go home!
I... No.
Get in the truck!
Move it!
You got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Awesome.
Get in the truck.
Get out of here! Go on!
Shut up.
Yes, sir. You.
Checkpoint.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
Dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live?
Newport Beach.
What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arrived as well.
I'm in the middle of something.
Wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Where do you gotta be?
Red door. Check.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Oh, shit. Great timing.
Moving out tonight. Can't wait. Time. Yeah.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Well,
great victory for us. Didn't see it coming. Long enough. Been with ourselves since we were chasing our small pockets all over India. Enjoying the rain.
Good.
He needs
more time to prepare.
He needs
more
time.
He won't
stay
that for much longer.
Grr. No, move on.
Not until this fixes its face. If you keep... You must keep to the shadows. The army has eyes everywhere.
Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
I thought you had nowhere to run.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad. Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Saving your ass.
Oh, you should relax. Live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
It's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him, Nikatu. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right.
What we do.
Street route all planned out. What they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of Ronnie. Something. Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. So bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up, up and away. Questioning. And he is suspicious.
Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
No. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy.
Come
shimmy.
On. This way. You realize we're moving away from Assault's den.
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Cobra One.
Get to the Pink Lotus. We have activity. Over.
Excellent work. Well, where to now?
Up.
Look at the loop, girl.
Okay. Oh.
Huh. just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, he certainly lives up to her reputation.
Some guardrails, not all of them. Some pancakes.
Up ahead. Shit.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
He's dead. There's like now sacred hearts.
It's just above us. See, that wasn't so bad. It wasn't.
She's gonna break the windows, isn't she?
There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
A what?
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of...
Good point.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
Bitch.
Destroyer and Transformer. No one will miss this.
Probably.
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
basin right here. Looking at shit.
Ivory trader too. Asshole.
Big asshole.
Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesalar territory. No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Oh, missed it. Need me to do it?
Nope.
You mean to hold it?
Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise.
Right?
Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A soul.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
But she
too
is.
Kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. You here. And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
Disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel. But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. They're gracious. The task of Ganesh? Now that's not an easy fight.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable. People.
Press.
A parasite. Who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts.
Any more.
Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Get
real?
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I don't think she is.
You were going to give me up. Guess Olympic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me one
day. Can't be human either.
There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Well, time to go!